La 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 la. Chloe and Lovely Carrot dance up and down, up and down, round and round and round and round. Thank you, Mr. Lovely Carrot.
You're welcome, Miss Chloe.
Let's see what Hooty Hoo's doing. Hooty Hoo, where are you? Hooty Hoo! Poor, poor Hooty Hoo. You've got a big ouchie on your head. I'm going to make you feel all better. La 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 la. Wrap your head, wrap it up, then go to bed. La 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 la. Wrap your head. I'm going to wrap your head. There. What do you think, Carrot?
Good job, Chloe.
Oops.
Hi, Chloe.
Jet.
Jet is here. Hooray!
What are you guys doing?
We're fixing Hooty Hoo's ouchie. Most owls see really well in the dark, but not Hooty Hoo. He keeps bumping into things at night.
I think he feels better now. He wants to fly.
Hoo hoo! Hoo hoo! Hoo hoo!
Stop it, Jet. He bumped his head.
I know. That's why he's, flying to see a very special head bump doctor.
Okay, we'll come too. Let's play dress up. Dress up is a game we play each and every single day. We can be most anything. Fairy, doctor, dancer, king.
We can be doctors.
Oop, we're going to be astronauts.
Pink astronauts?
It's another dress-up day. It's our favourite game to play. Let's go up.
Way up there.
Hurry, Lovely Carrot.
Don't look down, Chloe.
It's okay, Carrot. I'm not scared.
You're not?
Nope.
Mind the gap. Hey, wait for me.
Get ready to blast off.
Okay, here we go. One, two, three, four, five.
Wait, you have to count backwards when you blast off into space. Five, four, three, two, one. Blast off!
No worries, Chloe. I've got you.
Lollipops, the Earth looks so big.
The moon looks so small.
But the closer we get, the bigger it looks.
Zowie!
Whoa!
Hooty Hoo found a green planet.
There's no green planet in outer space.
There is in my outer space. Now let's go to a square planet.
You mean you have a square planet in your outer space?
Uh-huh. With four sides. One, two,
My purple triangle planet. It has three sides.
Extra strong seatbelts, everyone.
What about Hoosie Who?
Cross side three of the triangle.
And Hootie Who didn't even bump his head once.
Ooh. Oh.
The moon.
Flying feathers, this is fun.
Let's explore. Ouch! Are you okay, Jack?
I bumped my head.
Someone wasn't watching where he was going.
Silly Cliff.
And I was watching where I was going. I just couldn't see because it's so dark here.
The stars are not very shiny. Something must be wrong. Let's go and see if we can help.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are.
Why Hootie Who can't see at night and he bumps his head.
Hoo-hoo!
Let's clean them.
Dusting, dusting every star. Some are near and some are far. Some are big, some like a dot. Some are clean and some are not. Dusting, dusting every star.
For Hootie Who.
Who wants to go to the park?
I do.
Me too.
We just got back from outer space.
A special Chloe outer space.
Really?
We saw a round planet and a square planet and a triangle planet. The stars were all dusty up there, so we cleaned them, and now Hootie Who can see at night and he won't bump his head anymore.
That must make Hootie Who very happy.
Do you want to be astronauts again at the park, Chloe?
I have another idea.
Ah!
What do you think, Lovely Carrot?
It's amazing, Miss Chloe.
You get to be the very first to ride the dino coaster we built.
Flying feathers! I can't wait!
Okay, then. Here you go! Sorry, that wasn't a very long ride.
No worries. It was still fun.
I think the dinosaur needs a bigger push. Let's try it again.
Okay. Whoa!
At least they made it to the end.
Want to try again, Lovely Carrot?
Of course.
Hey, it's time to play dress up.
Dress up is a game we play each and every single day. We can be most anything, fairy, doctor, dancer, king.
What are we going to be today, Chloe?
We're going to be cave kids.
It's another dress-up day. It's our favorite game to play.
Is this cooler? What? I wonder if there's any dinosaurs here.
Dinosaurs?
No need to worry, Miss Chloe. Dinosaurs and cave people never lived at the same time.
Maybe not. But they do in my world.
Hey, Terry, what time is it when a dinosaur sits in your tree?
I don't know, Daggy. What time is it when a dinosaur sits in your tree?
It's time to get a new tree.
Why are you laughing? Those were dinosaurs.
That is a dinosaur.
I'll distract him, Chloe. You run.
Hello, Mr. Dinosaur.
Hello.
My name is Chloe, and this is Jet, and this is Lovely Carrot.
I'm Trex, and this is my baby sister. I can't wait till she hatches. Then I'll have someone to play with.
Would you like to play with us?
Oh, yes. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Oops. You'll be safe here, little sister. I'm going to go and play with my new friends. Follow me.
Woo-hoo! Let's go.
Yes.
Whee!
Oh, dear.
That was fun, Trex!
We were going so fast till we hit this dirt.
I wish my little sister could come along to play with us.
She's an egg. She can't even walk.
No, but maybe she could ride along with us.
Oh, yeah. Maybe we could build something for her to ride in.
Cool! We love to build things.
Oh, boy! Oh, boy! Oh, boy! Oh, boy! Follow me!
This is fun, Trex!
And loud! Thank you, Lovely Carrot.
You're welcome, Miss Chloe.
There. All done.
Wow!
Beautiful.
Now I can take my little sister along everywhere I go.
Oh!
Yay!
Hey, Daggy! What follows a dinosaur around all day long?
I don't know, Terry. What does follow a dinosaur around all day long?
His tail!
That's a good one.
It's hard to push that box around.
Maybe it would be easier to pull it.
Let's find something to use for a string.
Let's try it out.
Pull me, pull me, pull me.
Okay, hop in.
I'll help.
Hey, Terry, how do you tell the difference between a dinosaur and a mouse?
I don't know, Daggy. How do you tell the difference between a dinosaur and a mouse?
You try picking him up. Get it? You try picking him up, he's lighting a dinosaur.
I don't think this is working.
It's definitely not working.
These might help the box move.
Brilliant idea, Chloe.
Oh, I hope it works.
Here we go.
It works. Hooray for Chloe. Whee! You're such a clever girl. Thank you, Chloe.
You're welcome, Trax. Now let's get your little sister and take her for a ride.
Wonderful. Yes.
Wait for me. She's gone. My little sister is gone.
But she's an egg. She can't just walk away.
No, but she can roll away.
Yeah, maybe she rolled up a tree.
Eggs don't roll up.
Or over the fence.
They don't roll over things either.
Well, where do they roll?
Down.
Then let's go down and find her.
I am up here looking down.
We are looking all around.
We all look so carefully. Lollipops, where could she be?
I'll look underneath this mound.
We won't stop until she's found.
Sister?
Mama.
What?
Me? Oh, no, no, no. I'm not Mama. No, no, no. Really, not the Mama. What?
Mama.
Baby.
It's my mom.
Hooray!
Hooray! Yay!
Hooray!
Looks like your little sister has decided to join us today, Trax. This is your big brother, Trax, little one. And he's always going to take good care of you.
Ow!
Go, 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 go! Thank you for helping me build this cart, everyone.
These round things you put on the bottom make it really easy to push.
You're welcome, Trax.
Hop in, and I'll give you all a ride.
Hooray!
Chloe, I know how to make our dino coaster work. It needs wheels.
Ready, lovely carrot?
Ready, Miss Chloe.
And played with a dinosaur and rode in a special dinosaur car.
Good for you. Dinosaurs can be such great fun.
But the best part was when we helped Trax find his little sister Egg when she rolled away. Right, lovely carrot?
Right, Miss Chloe.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Harry.
Harry who?
Hurry up and answer the door. Why did the cow cross the road?
To get to the movies.
Thank you. Next in our talent show is Tara. Hooray!
Dun 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 dun.
Whoa.
Ta-da! Ta-da!
Hooray!
Next in our talent show is Jet.
Yay! Woohoo!
Yay!
Yay! Woohoo!
Yay!
Come on, Mr. Jet. It's your turn.
I can't drive the carriage.
Why not?
I don't know what my talent is.
Well, you could sing, or play an instrument, or dance.
Dance? I can't dance.
Yes, you can. Anyone can dance.
I don't think so. Can we play something else now?
Of course.
Like what?
We can play dress up.
Okay.
Dress up is a game we play each and every single day. We can be most anything, fairy, doctor, dancer, king.
We're going on a jungle safari.
Woohoo!
It's another dress up day. It's our favourite game to play.
Lollipops.
Is this great or what?
Come on, let's explore.
Chloe, you can't just walk into a jungle. You never know what's going to whack.
I can spy with my little eye, my little eye, my little eye. I can spy with my little eye, something that starts with D.
I spy three parrots. But parrots start with P, not T.
I spy some bushes.
But bush starts with B, not T.
It's not parrot and it's not bush, it's trees.
Trees? That was too easy. I should have guessed that.
Let me do one. I can spy with my little eye, with my little eye, with my little eye. I can spy with my little eye something that starts with...
Wait, don't go. I was going to say something that starts with S. Snakes.
Looks like singing isn't my talent.
Lollipops. Look at that.
Whoa, I see it.
That's not how you play the game.
Elephants.
Hello, Mrs. Elephants. My name is Chloe. How do you do? Nice to meet you. It's a real pleasure, madam.
Look at Chloe!
Lucky.
You look pretty lovely, Carrot.
This is amazing, Chloe.
It's very amazing. Only I wish it wasn't so hot.
This is great.
Great.
Woohoo! Thank you, Mrs. Elephant.
Thank you.
He stole your hat, Tara.
Whoa, that's mine.
Oh, no, you can't have my hat. Hey, put me down.
You can use this hat if you'd like, Mr. Monkey.
They can't dance without music.
We can play for them.
How? Musical instruments don't grow on trees.
They do in my world.
Practice, huh? Some talent.
Hello, monkeys. Do you want to dance some more?
They want us to dance with them.
Come on, Jet. Let's dance.
I can't dance. I can't dance.
Sure you can.
I really can't.
That's okay, Jet. You can just watch if you want to.
Thanks, Chloe.
Nippers! What's this?
Hey! Whoa! Ah!
Hey!
Look, Chloe. Jet can dance. I knew it.
I'm not dancing. Went down my shirt.
You look like you're dancing.
I do?
Yes!
Yay! I'm dancing and it's easy.
Put your left hand in, put your left hand out, and give your left arm a shake, 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 and turn yourself about.
Here we dance, loopy loo. Here we dance, loopy light. Here we dance, loopy loo. All on a Saturday night.
Shake, 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 and turn yourself about. Here we go, looby loo. Here we go, looby lie. Here we go, looby loo. All on a Saturday night.
Three cheers for Jack!
Woohoo!
Yay! Woohoo! Yay!
Hooray for Jack! I did it! I found my talent. I can dance.
Mum, a snake taught Jack how to dance today.
Really? How exciting!
Uh-huh. We went on a jungle safari and saw parrots and elephants and funny monkeys with hats and canes.
And a snake went down my shirt and taught me how to dance.
Wonderful. Do you think you could teach me your dance, Jet?
Sure. It's easy.
Here we go, looby-loo, all on a Saturday night. Three little monkeys.
monkeys a jumping rope. They all took a bath with peppermint soap. One likes to sing and one likes to dance. One has a hole in the seat of his pants.
Hopscotch. Your turn, Chloe.
Jet!
Hi! Look at this new game I got from my grandma.
Lollipops! It's Grabby Gorillas!
I love that game! Can we play it now, Jet?
Yup.
Oh, pickles. It's in pieces. But that's okay. I can put it together.
I don't think that's right.
I could ask my mum to help.
No, I can do it.
Hey, it's time to play dress up.
Dress up is a game we play each and every single day. We can be most anything, fairy, doctor, dancer, king.
I bet we're going to play with real gorillas in the jungle.
No, we're going to be postal workers.
Hooray! Cool.
It's another dress up day. It's our favourite game to play.
Is this cooler? What?
Whoa!
I didn't know kangaroos deliver the mail.
They do in my world.
I've never seen so many letters.
Excuse us, Mrs. Kangaroo.
Of course. Now I'm off to deliver these letters. Hello, hello. You must be the new postal workers. I have a special delivery that must get to Mrs. Jeannie today. Just turn right at the sidewalk, turn left at the first corner, go past five large trees, then up and over the hill to a yellow house. Number 5, Lamplight Lane. Good luck!
Wow, she was in a big hurry.
Then we'd better hurry too. But which way do we go?
She said to turn right at the sidewalk.
Lead the way, lovely carrot.
Uh-oh. Now which way?
I think she said to turn left.
I think she said turn right.
I'm not sure which way she said.
But she did say that after we turned, we would go up a hill.
There's a hill to the left. But there's also a hill to the right.
Oh, Pickles, I wish we had a map.
Feathers, what is that?
It's a map, just like I wished for.
Weird, but at least it will tell us which way to go.
It says we should go to the left.
Left is right. I mean left. I mean, it's right. I mean, left is correct.
I'll lead the way this time.
No worries. I'm fine.
One, if you have mail to send. Two, packages big or small. Three, a letter to cheer a friend. Four, we will deliver it all. Five,
we passed five big trees, like the head postwoman said we would.
Now we just have to climb the hill.
Whoa, that's high.
How high is it? Not that I'm tired or anything. Let's look at the map.
It's hard to tell.
I wish I could see how high it is.
Daddy, you're a giant.
Very weird.
Very, very weird.
First, Jet was holding the package and he wished for a map. Then you were holding the package and you wished you could see how high the hill was.
Both of our wishes came true when we were holding the package. So it must be a magic package.
I'm going to wish to be small again.
Wishing can be tricky. I think we should wait and ask Mrs. Genie to help us.
Don't worry, Chloe. It'll be okay.
I wish I was small.
Maybe we should have waited for Mrs. Genie after all.
Postal worker is hard work.
And I wish it wasn't so hot.
Oh!
Lollipops! It's snowing!
That should cool you down.
I've got you covered, Miss Chloe.
It's okay, lovely carrot. It feels good.
Let's hurry and get this package delivered before somebody makes another wish.
We're looking for Five Lamplight Lane. There's number one.
One, if you have mail to send. Two, packages big or small. Three, a letter to cheer a friend. Four, we will deliver it all. Five.
There it is, Five Lamplight Lane.
Yay!
Woohoo! Yay!
Yay!
Oh, my.
Hello, Mrs. Genie. We have a special delivery package for you.
Wonderful. This is the new wishing lamp for my son.
Wow!
Cool.
Amazing.
Looks like some of you made some wishes on your way here today.
We're sorry.
No need to apologize. I'm sure you didn't mean to make those wishes. You see, a magic lamp can only grant a wish if there's a genie inside.
Hello, Mummy.
Alicadabra. I thought it might be you in there.
Sorry, Mummy. I was just so excited about getting my new lamp. I couldn't wait, so I went into the post office and climbed in when no one was looking.
This is my son's very first magic wishing lamp.
Isn't it cool?
He's a bit inexperienced with granting wishes, so I do hope he hasn't caused you any discomfort.
Hooray! Thank you, Mrs. Genie.
And now, don't you have something to say, Alicadabra?
I'm sorry, I shouldn't have been granting wishes on my own yet.
It's okay. It was fun.
Still, he should not have done it. But now that I'm here, perhaps he can grant you one more wish for your troubles. With my help, of course.
There is one thing I think we would all like. May we see what's inside your magic lamp?
Yes.
Can we?
Let's see.
Your wish is granted.
Brilliant! It's just like home, Chloe.
Made it pink. Lollipops! I love this place!
You kids can play here until the wardrobe calls you home.
Thanks!
Thanks!
Wow! Was that great or what?
Yes! The inside of a genie's lamp is almost as much fun as Chloe's room.
What we did today.
I can't even imagine.
We met some kangaroo postal workers and delivered a special package to a genie, and Danny grew 10 feet tall.
Really?
Yes, and I wished for a map, and snow was falling on Chloe's head.
Goodness, what an adventure. But I thought you were all going to play Jet's new Grabbing Gorillas game.
We were, but we couldn't put it together.
Would you help us, please?
But you wanted to put it together yourself, Jet.
Some things I can do by myself, but some things it's good to get help from a mom.
All right, then. Let's put it together.
You know what I wish, lovely carrot? I wish that you and I can be together forever and ever.
mermaids!
Save me!
I'll be shipwrecked!
Mermaid Lovely Carrot! Someone is shipwrecked on that tiny island!
Hop on our raft and we'll save you!
Whoa!
It's fun to play mermaid!
But it makes a really big mess!
No problem! We can clean it up!
Okay!
Oops!
La 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 la, cleaning up! Whoa! It was a lot easier making this mess than it is cleaning it up, Lovely Carrot. It's time to play dress up!
Dress up is a game we play each and every single day. We can be most anything. Fairy, doctor, dancer, king.
Today, we're going to be soccer players!
Woohoo! I love soccer!
It's another dress-up day. It's our favourite game to play.
We have the wrong costumes, Chloe. We can't play soccer here. The sand is too soft.
Free kick! Penalty! Illegal sand kicking!
It's not my fault, Lovely Carrot. We need a proper field.
That could work.
Yes, those rocks can be goalposts. Let's go! Let's shoot for a goal, Chloe. Here we... Huh? Ah! Look! That goalpost is moving!
Ah! Stand back, Miss Chloe.
It's okay, Lovely Carrot. She won't hurt us. Hello, my name is Chloe.
Hi, I'm Tess.
Chloe! No! Get back!
Whoa! It's a giant tortoise.
Her name is Tess.
Oh, I'm so tired.
Poor, poor Tess. Why are you tired?
Every day, I go as fast as I can to collect fruit from those trees before the monkeys get it all. You see, the fruit is too high for me to reach, and the monkeys can't climb up to get it because the tree has thorns. We all have to wait until the wind knocks it down.
Ta-da!
They're so fast. They always get to the fallen fruit before I do.
That's too bad. But I bet you can do some things that they can't do.
Yes, like... Can you play soccer? Wow, I've never done that before.
Anything can happen in my world, Jet.
What's that sound?
That wind is strong.
It's what brings the fruit down from the trees. If we hurry, maybe we can get some before the monkeys come back.
Let's collect lots of fruit for Tess.
Okay. Let's play. One, two, three.
Fruit.
We think the fruit belongs to everyone on the island.
And we think the fruit belongs to us.
Okay, team, let's huddle.
We would like to challenge you to a game of soccer. Whoever wins will get the fruit.
It is a deal. First half, kick off. Monkeys, kick off! Maybe we should try working as a team. Nice one, Papu.
Together?
Too bad they can't work together like that all the time.
Kick off!
Chloe, pass! I'm open!
Game over! Yay, final score, 2-1 to Chloe's team!
Hooray!
Yeah! Fantastic!
Thank you all so much for helping me win this fruit. Delicious!
Thank you for sharing it with us.
Too bad it's almost gone, Tess.
Well, it's okay. Maybe I'll just knock down some more, like I did in the game.
You and the monkeys worked really fast to clear the field after that.
Hey, I have an idea. Why don't you and the monkeys work together like that all the time?
What do you mean?
You can knock the fruit down, the monkeys can collect it, and all of you can share.
That way, we wouldn't have to wait for the wind to knock it down.
And I wouldn't have to try to run so fast. You want to try it?
Yes! Let's do it!
Woohoo!
Woohoo! Yes! Yay! Let's do it!
Yay!
Come on, Jet! Let's work together and get this place cleaned up.
Woohoo!
1, 2, 3!
Hooray!
Hooray!
What's going on, kids?
Oh, Mummy! Jet and I are the best clean-up team in the world. Watch!
Wow! May I join your team?
Yeah!
Team cleanup is great!
Oops! You're not a toy for the toy box. You're my special lovely carrot. Mwah. Ready!
aim, fire!
Uh-oh, it's going to roll out.
It's in!
Hooray!
Your turn, Jet. Okay, here goes. Woohoo! Another point for me.
Hooray!
That shouldn't count, Jet. It hit the side.
It still went in,
but you made it move.
So? That doesn't matter, does it, Chloe?
I'm not sure.
It's just a game we made up for fun.
Come on, Danny. Let's just keep playing.
But you shouldn't get that point.
It went in, Danny.
It's time to play dress-up.
Hooray!
Dress-up is a game we play each and every single day. We can be most anything, fairy, doctor, dancer, king.
What are we going to do today, Chloe?
Today we're going to play at the beach.
I love the beach.
I love it more.
It's another dress-up day. It's our favourite game to play.
Is this cool? What?
Beach party!
Not for long. Now mine is bigger.
No, mine is bigger.
What do you think, Chloe?
Flying feathers! Chloe's castle is bigger.
Huh?
Wow!
How did you do that, Chloe?
Well, I guess anything can happen in my world.
There, perfect. Hope you don't mind.
Careful, it's an octopus.
Hello.
Oh, hi.
I'm Olga Octopus, and I just love building sandcastles. Don't you?
Yes. Cool.
Did I hear you playing some music earlier? I love music too.
So do we.
Let's sing something together.
Okay. Okay. Cool.
Here we are at the beach. Water, sand, the sun. We made a brand new friend. Now we are all having fun.
Hooray!
Yay!
Yay!
Setting up for the big volleyball tournament. And I was just warming up. Don't worry about the castle. We'll fix it after the tournament.
A volleyball tournament? Can we play?
You're too small to play against us.
We are not so small.
We're just big.
It's okay, mates. Let him play. It'll help us get warmed up.
This'll be fun. Fun? This is no time for fun, Chloe. We have to win. Right, Dolga?
I suppose it is nice to win.
You'll play with us, won't you?
Sorry, I can't. I promised my mom I'd help her work in the garden this morning. Maybe I'll see you later.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Good luck. back with the game.
Okay, everyone. Here we go.
I got it!
Pickles.
A lot of feet.
It's just a game, Danny. I'm having fun. Aren't you?
Well, yes.
Let's get back out there and play ball.
Hooray!
Ow!
Danny, are you okay?
My foot hurts.
Poor Danny.
Everything okay?
I just hurt my foot a little bit.
Maybe you best not play then, mate.
You don't want to make it worse.
But if I don't play, there will only be three people on our team.
Is the game over?
Order!
We'd like to keep playing, but Danny's foot is sore, so she's just going to watch.
Now we only have three players. We need one more to make four.
What about me? I'd love to play.
Hooray!
She has too many hens.
8 of them.
That doesn't seem fair.
But you've been using your 8 feet to play.
You're right. We have been.
Fair enough. Game on!
Excellent volleyball players.
They are, but we're good too.
Well then, maybe you'd like to go to the park and we can all play catch together.
Hooray!
Yay! Yay!
Woohoo!
I love playing games, Lovely Carrot, but my most favourite thing of all is playing with you.
follow the leader, and Chloe is leading.
May I play?
Just follow me.
Up we go, down below, down below, around the table,
hop, hop, hop,
hop, hop, hop. Your turn, Riley.
I don't think I can remember all that, but I'll try. Up we go, around the table, hop, 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 down below. Was that right?
Not quite. Lovely Carol will show you.
One, up, two, down, three, around, four, hops.
One, up, two, down, three, around, four, hops.
Woohoo!
Yay!
Woo-hoo! It's time to play dress up.
Dress up is a game we play each and every single day. We can be most anything, fairy, doctor, dancer, king.
Lollipop, we're going on a Bavarian adventure. Hooray!
It's another dress up day. It's our favourite game to play.
That sounded like a yodel, lovely carrot.
What's a yodel?
It's kind of like singing.
Yodel-a-hee-hoo.
Yodel-a-hee-hoo.
Yodel-a-hee, yodel-a-hee, yodel-a-hee-hoo.
Great Schwabenhimmel!
Whoa! Careful, Chloe. Cute, fluffy sheep can be very dangerous.
That was a wunderbar yodel, kleines Mädchen. Almost as good as mine.
Thank you, sir.
Ah, these mountains used to be filled with wunderbar yodels, but no one could yodel like an old Austrian I once knew. An old Austrian went yodeling on a mountain so high, then along came a cuckoo bird interrupting his cry.
Holy!
Yay!
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 Shh! You might cause an echo.
Echo? What's that?
That's when you shout something and it repeats back to you.
Oh, I love echoes. Let's hear one.
Halt! Trust me. You do not want to hear an echo around here.
If Miss Chloe wants to hear an echo, then she shall hear an echo. Hello! That's not... I mean, I didn't... You know, that's simply not right.
I'm afraid Mr. Echo hasn't been doing his job correctly for years.
What's wrong with him?
He's a stinker! That's what's wrong with him. And he's an even worse stinker to those poor cows down there. They used to love to clang their cowbells in a happy song and hear the song echoed back to them. Then Mr. Echo started teasing them, echoing back the notes of the song in the wrong order.
That's not very nice.
Nein. And now the cows won't even wear their bells.
Let's go and try to help them.
Wunderbar! I'll show you a shortcut.
Goodness, it's a long way down.
Here!
I don't think...
Whee!
Let's just... Ah!
Good luck, friends!
Poor cows. They must be so sad without their cowbells.
Do you think they can still make milk and cheese?
Cows make cheese.
Not exactly. They just give the milk that the cheese is made from.
Some cows give blue milk to make blue cheese.
I don't think blue cheese is made from blue milk, Chloe.
It is in my world.
What kind of cheese does she make? Mrs. Cow, but you must make stinky cheese. I love stinky cheese.
The cowbells!
Yay!
They're so shiny, shiny. What will happen when I ring them?
Oh dear.
That song echo was all wrong.
No wonder the cows won't wear their bells anymore.
We need to go and talk to Mr. Echo. Hello! Goodbye!
Mr. Echo, that is not nice. Mr. Echo, you are so nice.
Excuse me, Mr. Echo. Aren't you supposed to repeat back exactly what we say?
Well, yes, I am. But I don't want to.
Why not?
Well, I've forgotten how.
You forgot how to make an echo?
Yes. At first, I thought it would be funny to send sounds back in the wrong order. But now, I can't remember how to send them back in the right order.
No worries, Mr. Echo. We'll help you. Just listen carefully and repeat what you hear.
Three blind mice, blind three mice.
Was that right?
No, try again.
Three blind mice, blind three mice.
Let me try again.
Of course. Listen carefully.
Three blind mice, blind three mice.
Oh, I'll never get it right. I just can't remember what order to repeat back.
I don't know why you can't remember. It's as easy as one, two, three.
You're right, Danny. It is as easy as one, two, three.
Will you try it one more time, Mr. Echo?
Okay.
Three blind mice. Three blind mice.
Did I do it?
It was perfect.
Oh, let's do it again. Let's do it again.
Try this, Mr. Echo.
Yodelay. Yodelay.
Oh, this is fun. More, more.
Yodelay.
Shh! Listen!
Can you echo back the sound of the cows, Mr. Echo?
Of course!
Mr. Echo, that'll make the cows so happy! They'll even start wearing their cowbells again!
So they can listen to Mr. Echo.
Oh, it feels good to be doing my job the right way again. Thank you, thank you, thank
Yay!
You.
Yay!
Daddy, today we played in the mountains and we sang a song with a mountain sheep.
And we met lots of cows.
And we yodeled.
You did all of that this morning?
Uh-huh. And the best part was when we helped Mr. Echo remember how to echo.
You must be hungry after all that. Why don't I make you some grilled cheese sandwiches for lunch?
Did you know that cheese comes from milk that comes from cow?
That's right.
Follow my daddy. One is me, two is Riley, three is Dad.